The Studio module in Blue Prism has two parts, Process Studio and Object Studio. Process Studio is where the actual processes are created, and Object Studio is where we create something called the Visual Business Objects, abbreviated as VBO. VBOs are created to interact with other applications, and they are used by the processes we create in the Process Studio. We will discuss more about Object Studio and VBOs in the upcoming videos. For now, let's create a simple process. In order to create a Blue Prism process, right-click on Processes and click Create Process. Then enter a name for the process, and it should not exceed 128 characters. I'm going to enter it as My First Process. Then enter a description and click Finish, and your first process will be created. Now double-click on the process and it'll load an empty canvas where you can start building your process by drawing a flowchart. Here you can see Blue Prism has already placed the start and end components. We need to build the rest using the flowchart elements from the toolbox on the left. Each of these elements is called a stage in Blue Prism terminology, and every stage has a unique functionality. I'm not going to explain the functionality of each stage right now. Instead, we will discuss about them while we create the process. Okay, let's start with the simplest process we can create in Blue Prism, which is basically connecting the start and the end stage. You can do that by selecting the link element, then click on the start stage, hold down the mouse button and drag it into the end stage. Now you can see that the start and end stage are connected. You can run this process by clicking the play button from the toolbox, and you can see it moved from the start to the end stage. But nothing really happened because we haven't added any action between the start and end, so we really didn't get any output. In the next video, we will create a process that can give a meaningful output.